How to install pinstriping or reflective tape on your car or motorcycle. Pinstriping with vinyl tape or reflective pinstriping can be accomplished easily. You can use a dry method for ordinary pinstriping but not with reflective pinstriping or reflective tape. The formulation for reflective tape is different and it will often break if you pull it up to retry. With reflective tape or reflective pinstriping, you should use a wet system. See below. Steps. 1. Pick your installation pathway for the pin striping or reflective tape first, then mark this path. If it will be a straight line, you can tape a guide string to the front and rear of the car, pulling slightly on the string to make it straight. This will be your guideline. 2. Attach the first 1 inch to the front of the car, usually the fender. Pull off the backing and slightly stretch the tape and extend it to approximately 1/2 the distance on your car. As you slightly tug on the pinstriping, you can make the line perfectly straight. Once you have the position you want, begin to lower the pinstriping to your car body and it will attach itself lightly as you lower it to the car body. If using reflective tape, after attaching the first 1 inch, spray the car down with a solution of 6 drops of dishwashing liquid to 1 cup of water. Spray this solution on the car to prevent tacking of the reflective tape, otherwise it will stick and break if you should need to pull it up and try again. 3. After completing the first half of the car, repeat this same procedure from the ending point to the rear of the car exactly. 4. Tackle all openings such as the hinge and latch side of the door. Simply take a straight edge and cut the pinstripe or reflective tape in the middle, then wrap the excess around the door towards the inside of the vehicle. 5. Tap your finger lightly all along the pinstriping or reflective tape to ensure it is sticking, then you can lightly wipe it down with your finger using a light pressure. After several passes along the entire path with your finger, you can push progressively harder on the pinstriping or reflective tape. Tips. Make sure your vehicle is completely clean. Any tiny speck of dirt or grime will cause a bump under the pinstripe or reflective tape and will be very noticeable. Overshoot your pinstriping job by 2 inches. Then use a sharp flat-edge razor blade to hold against the pinstripe or reflective tape, then pull up from the starting point. When the tape pulls up, it will break neatly at the point you are holding the razor blade. For a neat job, consider decorative pinstripe ends. These are available in your local automotive store. Consider reflective tape or reflective pinstripe for all of your pinstriping jobs. This material has a deep and rich color, looks very good in daylight, and it doubles as a safety device at night. Measure correctly. For an average car, you will need 2 rolls for a single pinstripe. 4 rolls for a double stripe. Things you'll need. Different tape brands have varying tensile modulus. Generally, non-reflective tapes can be stretched for a straight line alongside of a vehicle. Reflective tapes or pinstripes should not be stretched. Excessive stretching can cause cracking in the reflector's base and will damage the tape.